Still to come this evening at 5, Pat Sweeney with a look at sports. And next, ringing in the new year with the music of Marcoux Corner when we come back.
Monica Lewinsky World Exclusive. We were first to take you behind the scenes. Now ET's the first to show you Monica's diet commercial.
I've tried every diet in the world.
The video of her before and after, and details of how much weight she lost.
I feel fantastic.
Plus, Sarah Jessica Parker is playing Cupid. The star of Sex and the City spends an evening trying to find dates for three single women. The story on Entertainment Tonight.
Marcoux Corner is a relatively new singing group comprised of four guys who met at Concordia College in Moorhead. They have been entertaining audiences around the region. Earlier this year, they opened for the Beach Boys at the Fargo Dome. And they will be performing in both Grand Forks and East Grand Forks tomorrow night as part of First Night. And Marcoux Corner joins us this evening. Good evening, gentlemen.
Good evening.
There's one anyway. Brent Thorson, why don't you introduce the rest of the group, if you would?
Yeah, as I said, my name is Brent. This is Kevin, Josh, and Eric, and we are Marcoux Corner.
I have to ask you about that name, Marcoux Corner.
That happens quite often, actually, yeah.
How did you get it, and why are you calling yourselves Marcoux Corner?
Well, some people who live in this area might actually know where that's at. It's off of Highway 2. It's an old abandoned bar, and we often fight about, I guess, who came up with it. But
I did.
Oh, okay, Eric did. And so we just saw it one day. We drove by and I said, "Hey, let's name our group after an abandoned bar." I don't know why.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Now you guys are recording a record, are you?
Yeah, right now we're working on a CD. We hope to get it out by this springtime. But we've been working really hard on it. It's hard because some of us are still in school and some of us are working now too. But hopefully we'll get it done as soon as possible so people can buy that.
And you're going to be at First Night tomorrow night. What will people hear and see from you tomorrow night?
Hopefully music. a cappella music. We are an a cappella group. We do a cappella. We've done a lot of shows, like you said, Open for the Beach Boys, things like that. We've been very lucky, and we're very happy to be here in Grand Forks tomorrow night.
It's hardly been more popular than right now, a cappella, huh?
Yeah, it is popular, I think. It kind of changes through the years. You know, starts out with barbershop and goes into doo-wop groups, things like that. But it's good that a lot of groups are out there. You know, like the Blenders, obviously, from around here before, and groups like Rockapella. Things like that. So.
Good. Well, we want to let people know that you can hear Marcoux Corner at First Night tomorrow night at the Sacred Heart Auditorium in East Grand Forks at 9 o'clock and also at the Empire Arts Center in Grand Forks at 11 o'clock. And now, here is Marcoux Corner.
Early in the evening, just about supper time, over by the courthouse, they're starting to unwind. Four kids on the corner, he's trying to bring you up. Willie picks a tune now, and he blows it on the hum. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel cap. Dinky thumps the whiteboard, people just got smiles. Pat notes thumps the gut face, and souls for a while. Booze out plays the rhythm, out on S. Kalamazoo. But she goes into a dance, and doubles on the zoo. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel cap, your feet. Down on the corner, out in the street, Bob, Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet, pop, pop, down on the corner. Out in the street, Bob, Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet, pop, 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 pop. You don't need an empty, just to hang around. If you even got a nickel, throw your money down. Over on the corner, there's a noise.
people come from all around to hear the magic
down.
Down on the corner, out in the street, Bob Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet, bop, down on the corner, out in the street, Bob Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet, down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet, whoa, whoa, down on the corner, out in the street,
yeah,
Willie and the poor boys are playing. Bring a nickel, tap your feet.
Okay, you can get one pizza for regular price, and up to four more, just $4.
How about three mushroom pizzas?
Regular price, $4, $4.
What about a pepperoni lover?
And a supreme.
Five veggie lovers.
Pepperoni lovers.
Capital of New Mexico and a mushroom pizza.
Regular price, $4, $4. Regular price, $4, $4, $4. Santa Fe, $4.
Buy any large or medium pizza at a regular price. Get up to four more mediums at just $4 each, but you gotta ask for it, so hurry.
A meat lovers, two pepperoni lovers, a date with you, and a mushroom pizza.
Regular price, $4, $4. Not for $1 million, $4.
Pizza Hut, the best pizzas under one roof.